Hey, what's up guys? I'm JB. Welcome to my online coaching at home training program. Here, I will try my best to provide you all the tools that you need to help you succeed at your goals as quickly as possible. All right, so starting off, if this is gonna be an at home workout, you need to create the vibe because it's so easy to get comfortable. You know, like you're at home, there's the couch, you can chill, watch Netflix, you can eat. It's easy to like get comfortable and not be motivated because you're not in an environment that is catering to you working out, all right? So the first thing you're gonna need some music. So get those tunes going, get that heart rate up, kind of get you in your zone, you've created a vibe, good vibe to train in, whatever music you like. This is reggaeton. Use whatever you like. So the sources could be, you could have a speaker, you could play it off of your phone if you're able to, you could use headphones, whatever source that you can use to play the music through, use that to create that vibe. All right, number two, you will need water. Doesn't necessarily have to be a jug like mine, it could be a water bottle, a glass, whichever, but you'll need water to hydrate during your rest periods or in between your sets, either way. And then last, you'll need a timer. Some of the exercises may be time, or you may need to keep track of the time of the rest period in between sets. All right, so you can use the timer within the app. You can use a timer on your phone. If you have a stopwatch, you can use that. Or if you have a Fitbit or an Apple Watch or something like that, you can use the timer on there to keep track of the time so that you're completing the workouts in the duration of time that you need to complete them in. So those are the three things that you'll need. Yeah, let's get this party started, man. Let's work out and let's have a great time, all right? Let's-